Let's go do this. Alright, so... So that entire quest line is complete now. Oh, see? Hypocrisy slandered. I vanish a man. Okay. He told me it contained important merge about a local merchant. Important. Oh no. Why is that so bad? pun day Monday. It has returned at full force. Slander. There it is, an apocalyptic slander. Okay, we'll have to take that. Okay. I don't like the fact that we gotta back into the house to get that. This way? Excuse me? My own door is locked? That's very interesting. There are wide gates, please. There we go. The leap. Loop, loop. HLA letter. Oh, it's a leap it. Ah. Alright, so what do we got? Have no dealings with Aurora Ferris. She is known to be both underhanded and unethical in her dealings. The materials she uses are both shoddy and dangerous. You could come to great harm from her products. Her shop should be avoided at all costs. See these testimonies. I took potion and got sick. Lost good lunch. Her materials look old and stale. Not good for alchemical use. She should be disemboweled and fed to Nyxhounds. Okay. Alright, so we have it. Okay, so let's... Apparently this door is locked as well. Wait, go up? Wow! Does this place have every ingredient in the game or something? Or at least plant-wise? I'm not really explored this until now, I'm gonna be perfectly honest. Wow. You can see all of Vemek from here. So, all right. All right, let's go do this quest. I gotta find this guy. Bigger Porn Plaza. Am I looking for Aaron?
Hello there. How are you?
Yes, Outlander. What may I do for you?
Three gods, one true king. Walk with virtue.
Wait, I've been in here.
How fare thee, friend?
Didn't I buy a bunch of stuff from you? Alipa, what's this? This is ridiculous! It's all lies! Wait, someone must pay for this. tell you what, Solomon. If you can find out who is behind this slander, I'll reward you well. Ask whoever gave this leaflet. What's going on? This is about rage. Yeah, I think I got a couple of things from you, and I was like, yeah, this is good. Orpus weeping. Ugh. Look, she's got like master mortar stuff here, and I'm like, wow. I'm gonna take these because I ran out a long time ago. I had to sacrifice all my vampire salt and such.
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Need another leaflet? What about it? Tell me where these leaflets are from. Look, I don't have... thing. Come on, you could tell me. It's an honest woman. What about it? Listen, friend. Times have been tough for me and mine. So when Bernard offered me some gold to hand out these out for her, I jumped at the chance. Gotta make ends meet, you know? Makes the leaflets. I just distribute them. Oh, Bonnie section. I don't think her business is doing too well right now.
The pleasure is all mine.
Wow.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
I think you're going to fit right in here, friend. You've won me over.
Okay, so...
What do you want of me, Outlander?
Pleasure is all mine.
Okay, alright, I know how I want to solve this. Yeah, all we gotta do is tell her the truth. Tell her who's doing it, and then she'll be probably so.
What word? How fare thee, friend?
Hello.
Yes.
Hi.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Baron makes the leaflets. Galler or Berlin? That fetcher, I can't believe she'd do this to me. I'm reporting this to the magistrate. This is ridiculous. Thank you for your help. Here's your payment as promised. Okay. Okay. Well, and leave in. That's all that's left. So, Aslanders, the blades. I'm an operative in the blade, so I'm gonna. Lord Beer. God. I can't believe that's a thing. Sorry, I'm distracted for a moment. We did leave it, so that's it. I gotta go this way. Yeah, I'm a little distracted because... lots of money. I'm thinking. Sorry. There was something I wanted to do, but I can't remember what it was. It had to do with someone. What do I do now?
Where would you like to go?
Shall we learn about the Ashland? Shall we, I don't want to do East Empire because that's Diosa. I don't even. There's a whole section over here. I mean, we completed that quest line. Now I don't know what to do. I'm kind of at a slight loss. I don't want to continue the story. I wanted to do more side stuff. Wednesday is when we continue the story, so. I mean. How about the Ashland? I haven't used destruction much. That's the sad part. I kinda stopped using destruction after I got this weapon. Let's go. Oh, I have an idea. Let's go back to the House of Sojama. Because I did 5 of the 6 side quests. There's supposed to be 6 story, like, side quests in that. I mean, I've only done 5.
Delightful. Welcome.
I have no clue, to be honest, where what's his name is. Where that skeleton is. So, well.
How are you?
This is the weirdest place in the universe.
You're a welcome break from the locals.
What locals? I think it was him that has a quest line for us. Cave rat? The cave rat is a subterranean around the heart. Okay. Nord. Lore. Acro? Do you have any quests for me? I really thought for a moment an actual person was attacking me. Okay, mugger. Unless one, two, where is okay? So, anyway,
hello.
One out there, two, three, four. Five is somewhere. Five. And then the six. Would be. Okay, so I might have actually done all the side quests. They kind of just slapped that in there to make it think it worked, didn't they? That's so interesting. Okay, so I did everything this is done.
Now here's one who can hold their own.
What is it, friend?
Mastery of the dwarves? Alright. Let's pick something. Something to do. By the way. Bodak.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Yes. Virtue.
Please join.
That's what we're calling it. I'm thinking of doing the sleepers awake the long way. I can free the sleepers painstakingly one by one.
An honor, to be sure.
Honor.
What can I do for you today?
I like what I see.
Oh, he doesn't even say anything now. Have the what?
About your business.
How can... Oh. That's probably what I think I wanted to do that. I wanted to... Hello, right? I think he's over here. That's the treasure.
I am never too busy.
Move along
for a good talk.
Oh, that's kind of weird. At least I don't have a... Oh, there you are! So if you finally join us! I mean, seriously. I ran around in a circle.
Tidings.
Special vault. Special vault. No, I don't want to go to Underworks.
I like good company. What can I do for you?
I don't know anymore. Just trying to find something. All roads lead to the wrong direction. So who do I talk to about?
Join me.
Wouldn't you want what? Hi.
You are charming indeed.
Good. What have I done?
Walk with virtue.
Please, go ahead, Outlander.
Okay, I have to figure out. How do I join? Okay. Wow. So. I have to make this jump. And
share your thoughts. Enjoy the company.
Vamos. Whee!
So hungry, I could eat a rat.
Get it. Guys want me.
How fare thee, friend?
Go ahead.
Fine. I'm listening. Getting closer. Brain's working. Brain is in overdrive. The brain.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
There you are. I keep business going here about Mara while the counselor is away. There's a recent edition of the Yellow Book of Great Household. It lists the current counselors in the residence. I might tell you more on consideration. Tell me more. The one you should speak with is Catacros. His manor is in the Horror Plaza. He is most likely to listen to your requests, whatever they may be.
You flatter me with your attention, Outlander.
Anyway, I can... From the right place, do you want to join House? As you are a worthy candidate, and we appreciate anyone who wants to join, even Outlanders. Very well, you are now a member of House Halu. When you are ready, we can discuss business and advancement. Goals. This one was just kind of running around in circles. I'm surprised we could join. Yeah, the best thing about the Sujama house is they will let you join other houses. Is she evil? Is she? Is this house evil? Business and diplomacy. At times, unconventional allies. Directors recognize the value of good reputation over money. This is their great strength. They are fast talking to their traders and their great liability. They are bribable, either with gold or other favors. But their leaders as no exception. Trainers are masters. There is its willingness to live in harmony with the other races, setting it apart from the other xenophobic. Don't our great houses. So we have chose right. This is the house I want. Yeah, this is the house I want to join. So their favorite skills are light armor, marksman, medical, security, short plane, and speechcraft. Craft over 100, so you can get away with a lot of things. So yeah. May help yourself to the raw emanating diamonds from the mines that belong to the house. The guards will not track. Wait a sec. We can get us in our own house? Like an actual building? I'm in love already. You'll have to be special in this. Who?
We are.
No, you. Yes, you.
This is an honor.
Yes, we are. You here to discuss business? I can't. Can't do it. Oh, I have to be a kinsman. Alright, let's do some things, okay? Okay,
let us talk.
We're in another. We're doing another side. Watch a side quest. Wait. Where's the silt strike? Remember it ever being this bright outside. What's going on? Pretty bright. Pretty bright.
We make a special trip
right.
Just for you.
Same. Right, 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 right. Go all the way up. That's my concern. As long as we're killing bad people, then I'm fine with it. But if we start killing people who are good, that's where I'll draw the line and be like, no. Spoof.
You are charming indeed.
Business. Oh. Whoops, this secretly has always been up. It's one of the counts. Oh, we're talking about the Okay. Back to Balmore.
May you find me.
We'll just start at the top of the list. Work our way down. Of person.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
Okay. We're kind of gonna need I don't need security and stuff. I don't need anything. Doubt your abilities to handle business. Business. I need someone to visit an apocalypse in Vivek and acquire certain alchemical formula. Go to Vivek to the shop of Interference, find some of her notes or formulas, and bring them back to me. While you're there, you might want to pay a visit to the L'Oreal member. May have some business. I just came from Maribel. I don't like the fact you're telling me to steal from someone who actually I helped. I don't like the sound of that. We will have to do it like this. Oh boy. Okay, let's go. I chose this house. I just didn't think it would be this. I said this is not Vivek.
We make a special trip just for you.
to what do I owe this pleasure?
Is that it? And disappear. Chemical risk. Or a potion. Just as effective. Help. I'll pick this up. And look, I have it now.
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
A lot. Get out of my way. Just, I guess it makes sense.
Why walk when you can run?
Hey. Yes, here they are. Yes, excellent. You can keep the formulas. I'll make a copy and deliver it to the Laurel Hunter Alchemist and Vivek. Why? Why are we doing this? That's me? You are clearly deserve... Yes, you clearly deserve the rank of retainer. Congratulations, Solomon. Thank you. Business. Rival of Householder gets his wealth from an egg mine. I need someone to destroy this rival's wealth by killing the queen. It's just across the mountains of Soran. Go there and kill the Kuana King and ruin my rival's business. There won't be any miners to deal with this time. I doubt the mine will recover. That sounds like a bad thing. Do we really have to kill... If you kill the queen, so what do I mean, Let's find out about this guy first. So, he's part of the same house as us. So why are we actually harming his business? Alright, so let's just... I'm just gonna go and kill it. Underscore. Okay.